all four members of the previous consortium should observe what's going on here today at Teesside and hang their heads in shame.
This story is all about the 1,600 people who work at the plant and are now going to lose their jobs.
Who've never done anything other than work 5, 6, 7 days a week at Chorus are going to be out of a job. No employer is going to employ somebody who's 56 or 58.